dishonor we are protecting here. Isn't it, Duras? I have no reluctance to kill you, human. Are you prepared to hear her evidence in open council?
Obviously, they would not. Gillest, you can go now. It is good to see you again.
You are still fat, Kim Peck.
I asked you to leave, to let this challenge go unanswered. But you did not hear my words. And now it's come to this.
Why did you judge my father guilty when you knew he was not?
Someone had to be blamed. The warriors who captured the Romulan ship had learned of the treachery. But only the council knew whose security code had been transmitted. Gerard. Father. Duras.
This Abidar should have been fed to the dogs!
His family. Powerful. If the truth were known, it would shatter the council. Most certainly plunge us into civil war. You were in Starfleet. We did not expect you to challenge the judgment, nor did we know there was another son of Maul.
Maul's challenge is successful. The honor of his family must be restored.
You not understand. His challenge was defeated before he ever made it. You will not be allowed to present this evidence. The judgment stands. You will be condemned. So will your brother. There is no other way now.
You admit the truth and yet expect him to accept punishment? What does this say of an empire who holds honor so dear?
The empire will not be destroyed for one family's honor.
Unacceptable, Kempak. You have no say in this, Chadich.
I speak now as the captain of the USS Enterprise and Lieutenant Worf's commanding officer. You will not execute a member of my crew, nor will I turn his brother over to you.
This is not the Federation, Picard. If you defy an order of the High Council, the alliance with the Federation could fall to dust.
The alliance of the Federation is not based on lies, Kempak. Protect your secrets if you must, but you will not sacrifice these men.
I will die for the Empire.
Lieutenant!
The challenge will be silent! Allow my brother to return to his life. Only you need know his true bloodline.
Not acceptable. His honor would demand revenge.
If you allow him to live, I will give you something that will serve your purpose far more than my death. I will accept discommodation.
You would do this in open council.
It would be the same as admitting your father's guilt, Worf.
So be it.
Your heart is Klingon.
It will be done.
What has been said here
will never be spoken of again.
You are the son of a traitor.
Ready. beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.